Welcome to Veggie
Cucumber.
Now today we've got a letter from
Sabrina
Spellman,
who writes,
"Dear Bob and Larry,
here's the deal. If you're anything like me, and let's both hope you're not, you've probably found yourself wondering, hey, why can't I be this way instead of that way? Maybe I'd have more friends if I were such and such and not whatever. Maybe I'd be more popular, more accepted."
Ooh,